Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we will be playing Power Wash Simulator. Let's go.
Wait, you have it on?
Oh, hey guys.
That can still work. Supposed to door.
Oh,
but he's done with work. He's done with his meeting.
It's still closed the door because he will be at work. Yeah, guys, my dad's at work.
Oh, never mind. You don't need to open it for
me. Okay. 13%. Zoom gel. Wait, which one is connected, guys? This one is not connected, so it's this. This guy is connected. That's the microphone. Yeah, I forgot.
Yeah.
I'll just use the keyboard.
Okay, oh, guys. Yeah. Remember we left off?
Oh, yeah, guys. Remember we left off here?
I'm never going to tell them that.
But there's an achievement to get here, guys.
Yeah. He was watching videos. You have to win.
Episode we were trying this.
Oh no, 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 no.
So cool here. This is harder than I thought, guys. Seriously?
Don't use that one right now. When you're close to here, don't use it. And use not like a very good one. When it gets off, use the very...
Mm-hmm.
here.
Wait, you can use this. Oh, there is. So it's somebody got. That's a circle. I want to do some
circles.
Somebody didn't do it at. Somebody could like put another experiment on to pick. Hold on. So the surface will lose. But let's see if anybody won on this side. Put in circle here, it will be
now it's candies.
Tap to pull to tap the dot. Those the dots. That's another way to say dice. Well, that's dice. This slide. Oh. Hold on. Okay. Go this slide. Go this slide.
No.
Seriously. You always go.
Taller because I have
roller skates. Yes. I'm tired of this. Soccer ball. Soccer ball.
Look, there's the skate park. There you are, bad soccer ball. Slide. Look at the slide itself. Yes.
our side. Woo! Tic-tac-toes bling!
I hope no more kids mess it up.
And no one's watching us.
He is spying.
I can tell the creators of Firewatch by the way, shout out to them. These levels are amazing. I like your levels. And also, if you are watching this video, the creators of Firewatch Simulator, you make amazing games. Well, if this is the first ever game, you made an amazing game with amazing levels. But if you have made more games, maybe. Even if I haven't played. Like, I haven't seen it then. I was just talking about that the creators of Powerwalk Simulator has an amazing game and an amazing level. I love the fact that I was talking to you even though you're not doing anything. The viewers are probably like, what is
I thought you were in the room.
I thought you were in the room. Well, not exactly in the room where the viewers can see you. Anyways, yeah, this is good. Wait, monkey bar? Selfie? really coming along to be fully clean. Trash can is done. Trash can done. Bench done. That trash can done. That slide is done. Those tools. Tic tac toe done.
Slide is done?
No, not done.
Not this one. Just that one.
I said that one already. Oh.
Yeah, what to do. Let's change those fences.
The gnome is over there, right? Like, working on this. Wait, what? Oh, the gnome is right over there.
But that should not be here.
Missing, the whole town's on the lookout for him in time for the festival. We won't have spring till he's put that hat on. To be honest, if I had to wear that hat, I'd go missing. I was hitting the wrong button. I think it's the I think they put too much in. Yes, rock climbing is finished. Whee! Let's finish cleaning this bed. Get up here like this. Stand up here. Climbing pole. It might be the skate park, so I'm doing something very cool. Then we will end the video right there getting it. The game developers went so hard with the details. Look! It actually looks like a real book! And also makes it do so hard with the realism. Look, yeah. This looks like realistic wood. It looks all real. Yeah, well, except for the close ones. This is a 3D model. Wait, but the far away ones.
Wait, yeah. You can reach that?
Far away ones are just 2D models. And no one's gone. Oh, never mind. It's over there. This video is taking a while, so we might not get it soon. We're talking it. I said if we get it, and if the next level is the skate park, I will quickly get the achievement at the skate park.
But Mark, you said I'll open first.
No, in the next episode. No, but I said in this episode, if we finish this level, I'll quickly, if it's the skate park in the next level, I will quickly get the achievement if the skate park is the next level. Why is this?
What?
Why is this not done? I mean, let's see. Not.
Time!
Oh, look! It locks it. Tap.
What's that thing? Yeah. Can you do the back? Maybe just a flat. I'm gonna tap for you. Guys, we haven't played Sonic Speed Simulator in a while. I'm really planning to do a video. Because they got a really good update. An update. Control and tab. So, wait. Control and tab. Wait. Control and tab. I went. Mon, wait, go. Mon, hit that bar. Did you see that?
What?
The splash, the water. Did you? Oh, yeah. I didn't even notice that. First time that we played.
Where is it? Where's the last spot? There. Here. Saya, can you help? So not by playing?
By not playing.
Okay.
Can you hit tab?
I'll hit tab. Does that just hurt your eyes?
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
Well,
I think.
Well,
chasing grandma. Where is it? There's like no speck of. Wait, this is its own thing? Where is it? There's a speck of dirt.
It's specky.
Specky?
Yeah, we're specky. It's speck of
dirt. Okay. What the? Seriously?
What the?
Continuing time.
Okay, I just get something.
Hold on.
Right here.
Where's your speck?
We're specky. I thought I saw
Where is it?
I thought I saw an orange. Probably my.
Where's that speck of dirt? Wait a minute.
Yeah. Oh my!
That's part of it. Okay, you can come out.
My eyes.
Mine's too. But I didn't realize that that was part of it. Cargo net that they everywhere.
Bubbles. The cargo net is done. You've gotten a lot of things done. Well, not a lot, a little. 27% done. This game was done. Oh, and I'm also playing this. This is like a little stack of it. Thank you. This looks very clean, except if you look at this.
Very good.
went from cleaning this bench room, cleaning the hotel trash can, to this hotel thing. Like, I'm surprised. But...
cleaning up.
But guys, I need to say that's the end of this episode. So like, subscribe, hit the bell button, and we will see you next time. Bye!